caught on camera the jaw-dropping moment of a car, flying into the air over dozens of vehicles at a dealership in Crystal River. Take a look at your screen. Check this out. Three angles capturing the same white car flying through the air before making a crash landing. Four cars ended up getting hit by that car. The driver told deputies that he got dizzy and drove off the road at full speed. He did suffer from some injuries.